The biggest gherkin in Christendom could soon be overshadowing London.
The top of the building, with its phallus shape, would loom offensively across some of the loveliest buildings in the city of London.
So Norman Foster's latest offering is a bombshell in its own right.
Because architecture. Shit.
Cheers.
Do you think it looks like a gherkin?